with the only tri-state forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here's Chief Meteorologist Kevin Robinson.
Well, you know, right before the break there, Curtis had just done the story on haunted houses. We were just talking about haunted houses and Halloween. This will be a great weekend to check out some local haunted houses or maybe a haunted trail even. Head out towards the pumpkin patch, grab that pumpkin for Halloween. Beautiful weather coming our way. Power of 5 Live Radar on a clean sweep tonight. Here's a live look downtown, and you can see people kind of strolling around. It's not a bad night at all. It's very comfortable out. Temperatures hovering right around 60. The winds are calm. It's going to cool off as we continue to go into the overnight hours, but it won't be nearly as chilly as the past several nights have been. High pressure continues to dominate our weather. You might be able to see on the very edge of your TV screen some showers and even a few storms over towards Des Moines and Kansas City. That is Sunday's weather maker. However, this system is going to lose a lot of steam as it moves in our direction by Sunday. Temperatures tonight, considerably milder. There are a lot more 60s. This is the warmest I've seen it at this late hour this week so far. 62 up in Dayton right now. Same story in Indy. 63 down around Louisville. 60 in Lexington. So everyone hovering in the low 60s. If you may remember or think back, the past couple of nights, everyone was pretty much in the 50s by this hour. So tonight, we'll throw on the brakes right around 50 degrees. And then tomorrow, should see a fair amount of sunshine, basically a repeat of today. Afternoon highs climbing close to 80 for tomorrow into the upper 70s. Here's a look at futurecast. We'll have a few more clouds around, but it's still going to be plenty of sun for the afternoon. There's that shower threat creeping its way in from the west, but notice what happens as we head into the overnight hours Saturday and then into Sunday morning. Here's 7 o'clock. You'll notice this kind of stripe of rain getting thinner and thinner. With that said, I wouldn't completely rule out a sprinkle somewhere in the tri-state on Sunday, but it won't be much of anything to really write home about, and it looks like we'll get back into some sunshine for Monday. So tonight, 50 under clear skies and not quite as cool across the area. Then tomorrow looks like a terrific day, really. Warm sunshine, very nice, up near 80. Here's your day planner. 50 at 7 o'clock. By noon, we'll be up to 72. By 5, about 78. And here is your 7-day forecast. All in all, it's a nice weekend despite the increased clouds on Sunday and the threat for a sprinkle. Hard to call it a shower, a sprinkle possible somewhere. There's the sun back on Monday. Notice it turns stormy as we head into the early and middle part of next week, Tuesday into Wednesday, and that should be followed by some much cooler air, maybe closer to where we should be in October by the time we get towards